For the bossa nova, we will play two independent patterns with left and right hand. The right hand plays the bass. The left hand plays the high accents. These should blend together with the bass to create one polyrhythmic pattern. Now let's add the foot on the offbeat. We can also play the left hand pattern with a brush.